Hi, my name is Joseph Norton. This is the story of how me and Larry Hartell started our business.
Genius! Absolute genius!
It all started when I dropped out of school, because I'm smarter than everyone else. I don't need a calculator. There, done. That's me. Oh, and Larry Hartell came with me. Originally, I didn't want him to come, but he insisted. He gets very low grades. This is our house. I've rented. I'm currently unemployed and still getting my allowance from my mother. Larry, I'm home. We both pay the rent and are looking for jobs, but this will change one Saturday afternoon.
Hey Joe, I have a great idea.
Shut up, Larry. You nearly blew my eardrums.
Can't you see I'm the imposter?
Sorry, Joe. I'm just really excited to tell you my plan.
What's your plan? To stare at people like a serial killer?
No, it's a plan to start a business so we won't be homeless bums.
What? A business? What do you know about starting a business?
Well, I took business studies last year and I've already made an advertisement for our product.
Why do you need me then?
To do accounting and invest in important things and help our business grow. What do you say, partner?
Wait, what's the product?
It's a surprise, and I'll only tell you if you agree.
No, I'm not agreeing if I don't know what the final product is. No, my final answer is no.
But wait! Please join my business.
I'll only join in if you tell me what your product is.
I have something better. An infomercial.
Do you struggle to get the perfect amount?
Damn, it's not the right size.
Can you not rip straight? Can you not cut it off?
Yes, it is very difficult to cut.
Then you need super squeezes. This amazing device uses lever technology, taking the kinetic energy from your hands to move the two razors in opposite directions. This allows the blades to cut the paper with extreme precision.
I can get the right size when I want, and I can go straight.
If you want to cut paper with extreme precision, get the right size, and go straight, then buy super scissors now. At a retailer near you, all injuries inflicted by scissors are your business and we are not responsible for any damages you have done with our product. Always use adult supervision.
That was so amazing! Selling scissors! That's so brilliant.
See, I told you to trust me. Let's start planning, okay partner?
Okay.
Hello, I'm Mark Moreno. I'm a business investor and I'm ready to invest on your product.
Yes.
Myself, I can come. Okay. I'm from MK Industries. Okay, when can we meet then? Yeah, I can do on Fridays. Okay, see you then. See you, mate. Okay. I'm from MK Industries, so the reason I came here is to look at your products.
Can I please come in?
Oh yeah, I got you. Cool, come on in.
Oh, Mr. Moreno, sir. Yeah. Hello, I'm Joseph Norton and my partner Larry Hartell. We are the CEOs of Skizzers.
Yes, I'm from MK Industries. I would like to invest on your project, so this is your contract.
After tough calculations and deliberations with Larry, we decided to sign a contract with MK Industries.
Unless we want 150,000 for 10%.
No, 100,000.
No, how about 125,000?
125,000? Okay, I'll make a deal just for you.
Me and Larry got rich by making smart investments, selling skizzers to different shops. So you see, kids, you don't need a degree to get rich. All you need is an amazing infomercial, a stupid business investor, and an unknown product that only idiots will buy. Just kidding. We spent all of the money on bad investments and are now homeless. Stay at school, kids.
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Is that a shame? My tears feel like rain.